you're having a venous procedure, if you have varicose veins and spider veins in your leg, it depends on the type of procedure you have. So if your concern is clearly cosmetic, for example, you have spider and particular veins in your leg, and you're going to use a tiny needle to inject those veins to get rid of them, well, you're going to need to stay out of the sun until those veins have totally resolved. Otherwise, if you have pigmentation changes in the skin where those veins were, because when the sun actually hits those veins before they're fully resolved, the blood cells that are still in those veins that will release a pigment that you can see in the skin. For that reason, the vast majority of cosmetic treatments we do, the spider and varicose veins we do in the spa, in patients who are not going to have their legs exposed to the sun anyway. If you're having more invasive treatment for varicose veins, like intravenous dermal ablation, then usually it doesn't matter. You can immediately get back in the sun because the vein is much farther under the skin and the sun won't contact it anyway. Sometimes we do adjunctive therapies when we do intravenous dermal ablation, like ultrasound-guided foam sclerotherapy, which is another type of injection. In those cases, we want you to stay out of the sun for a while. So it really depends on, we tailor every treatment to that particular patient's needs. So it depends on how many spider veins you have, it depends on whether you have any veins injected. Sometimes we remove some surface veins in process called endoprostatectomy. And most of the time that leaves tiny little scars, and we'd like to avoid the sun so that those scars have a pleasant cosmetic result as well. Because scarring hit by the sun can cause them to take a whole lot longer to fade away. So it depends on exactly what treatment you're getting, whether you can go back in the sun with your legs or not. But for sure, if you're getting a cosmetic therapy, like injecting spider or reticular veins, let's try it for a while. The bigger treatments, sometimes you might have to start the sun, sometimes you might not, depending on exactly what you're doing.